Okay, students, so we are going to start from the introduction of biology. That biology can be defined as the branch of natural sciences which deals with the study of living beings. So in this sentence you can understand that the biology is the branch of natural science. It means all the other branches such as chemistry, physics, mathematics, along with the biology, are considered as the natural sciences. So and what does it mean? What is the meaning of biology? That it deals with the study of living beings. All the living organisms which have ability to locomote, which have ability to eat, which have ability to reproduce, are known as the living beings. So we study all those organisms who are living beings. The living beings are plants, animals, microscopic organisms, and also the bacteria, in which bacteria we can say protozoans, and all the living organisms can be studied under the branch of biology, under the branch of natural science, that is known as a biology. You must also remember that all the non-living material have not ability to grow. They cannot locomote, they cannot move from one place to other place by itself, so they cannot be called as the living organisms. What is the next sentence says that it provides the knowledge about living organisms which differ from each other in shape, size, composition. So you must remember that all the living organisms are not similar in shape, size, or composition. They are all are different from each other. So we will learn to study, we will learn to understand that how these organisms are different and why these are different and what causes them to be different. So if we break down the term or word biology into two parts, that comes from the Greek language. Bios means life and logos means study or thought or reasoning. So when we study the life, it means are we thought or think about the biology, living organisms, are we reason about, take the reason of the biology, it means this is known as the biology. Thus biology meaning the study of life. So here we will also describe that what is life. Life can be defined properly, but life cannot define properly. But in terms of biological language, we can say that on the basis of life process, it can be identified through the following functions of living organisms. And you must remember that all these functions cannot be obtained from the non-living material, such as digestion occurs only living organisms, respiration occurs only in the living organism by which they breathe in the oxygen and give out the carbon dioxide. Metabolism is also occurs in the living organisms, such as their breakdown of the chemical materials inside their body, or combination of the chemical materials and molecules. We can say that the combination and breakdown of the living materials, chemical materials inside our body, is known as a metabolism. And the movement by which the plants itself or animals or living organisms itself move from one place to another place, or can move their body within standing there, and growth by which they can grow from smaller to larger, or in length or in width. Development also takes place in the living organisms. Excretion, irritability, reproduction, all the processes which occur only in the